about this. I hear you do some voices now.
I do.
Who need to hear?
Well, I do Nicki Minaj.
Oh, I want to hear Nicki Minaj.
Wow. When I walked into this club, I saw and heard this man singing. And I was like, oh my God. It's like when you take those waffles and then you put on like the syrup and the butter and you take that one bite and you're just like, oh my God, I am in heaven. That is what it was like.
That's so good. That's so good. Do you have any questions?
Do
Keith Urban?
Well, yeah, I totally agree, Nicki. It was great. Yeah.
And do she does this all in the house. Fran Drescher. What is it called, the nanny?
Oh my God, Warren Brothers. Wait. Barbara, are you here?
What did she say?
Oh, Mr. Sheffield!
You're so good.
Thank you.
You're damn, okay, wait, well, I have something else to ask you here. Oh, no, those are the two things.
Yeah, or Pee-wee Herman, either
way. Oh, did Pee-wee Herman do a little Pee-wee? Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I'm starving! All I asked for was a cheese sandwich! This is what I get!
Thank you, all your friends. What grade are you in?
Going into 7.
I haven't said what grade are you in, by the way, for about 400 years. What grade are you in? Do you keep everybody amused at school?
Yeah.
Yeah, I do that. Oh, what was your favorite one?
Well, I have it with me. It's my Leonardo DiCaprio necklace.
And he was here at Birdland last week. I'm sorry.
Seriously, what I've been doing is, like, by spending all my allowance, I've been, like, paying, like, a bunch of money riding all over the city on a city bike just looking for him. I saw a picture. I saw a picture in New York Times. So.
Well, guess what? As a birthday gift, ladies and gentlemen, sing for us. Sing a song.
From the time I was a little bitty girl, my grandpa took me Sunday fishing at the river where I caught catfish by the dozen. And